There is this popular saying that says that justice delayed is not justice denied. But as a minister in the temple of justice, I can say this categorically that the length of the adjournment is naturally not out of place, given the fact that the judiciary has gone on break and they will resume. And if you look at the volume of cases before the courts as we have it today, you will see that it is innumerable. And we have to be very careful here, because we need to uphold the course of justice. So if it will take a longer time for us to get justice over this issue, it is a very, very important we wait. It's just a matter of time. As a matter of fact, there are some of these courts where their calendar for the year 2021 is already full. As a lawyer, I went for a matter some 3 weeks ago, and by the time I'll be giving dates, I was giving dates towards the end of November. I was praying the court to give me a shorter adjournment, but by the time we check the court diary, we discover that there's no space to accommodate that. Now, we don't need to rush this issue presently, because if we rush it, we might make a mistake. The world is watching. It's not just about us Nigerians today. It is not about the court system, but about the justice system, and the world at large is watching. So we must take proper care. We must be very, very careful of the steps we take. So I want to agree with the court for the date that was given. It's not out of place also.